hotel.
Just one problem. Food. I'm sure they think that I've got food. It's endorsed. A cross. Always. Every coat of arms. See how this fern leaves come to life. Hello, Paul. Is it Paul? No, you never spend time discovering, do you? Just spending time discovering couches, sleeping on them. Huh? Made out of what? Sheep wool? Made out of goat skin? Polar bear skin? Dinosaur ones? Or could it be ostrich feathers? Could be all of this. Hello, Sharon. See this. Knows exactly that people would come along. And throw things at to feed. So everyone's here. Or is it my peace? That all the life wants to know. Who is this? No, it's not that. I'm not throwing anything. I'm not doing what others do. I'm doing something simply, calmly remain a peaceful life without troubling anyone. Therefore, the fish can sense there's some sort of human activity, because what humans are good at is train everyone, mold everyone to follow them, confuse them, just make life simple. Life becomes extremely simple, especially when you are not involved in others' lives. If you are involved in others' life, be simply an extension, not a heavy weight or a burdening weight to others' life and life itself. This pond does not need peace. The water has found itself into this allotted land. And it's filled with water, man-made could be, yet the nature find its way natural to carve its own journey.